It's Thursday, June 26th, 2008. I'm James Kotecki. Welcome to the show. The big news, of course, a political opponent of Barack Obama making racially charged remarks in an interview with the Rocky Mountain News, saying that Obama was trying to talk white. That opponent, of course, Ralph Nader, who obviously knows of what he speaks. In this, the 17th year of Nader's presidential campaign, the perma-candidate said that Obama wants to appeal to white guilt. Yeah, I mean, it's not like Obama gets any support from the black community or anything. Next up, my friends, you know I love getting your comments over at politico.com/Kotecki. You know that, right? And yesterday, commenter Eggcentric sent me a tip about a game on John McCain's website called Pork Invaders. Well, congratulations, Eggcentric. You've just helped me take this show to the next level of dorkitude by combining political analysis with video game reviews in a new segment called Political Gamers World. The Z makes it hardcore. Here's the opening screen of Pork Invaders, and as you can see, a pig is worth 10 points, a pig is worth 20 points, a pig is worth 30 points, and a pork barrel is the equivalent of a mystery box. Well, as you might guess, the game is pretty much like Space Invaders, but instead of spaceships, you have pigs, instead of missiles, you're shooting the veto, and instead of points, you're racking up millions in saved taxpayer dollars. Oh, and after each level, you get a little screen telling you how fiscally responsible John McCain is compared to Barack Obama. Now, I don't know if it was the fact that all you basically have to do is hold down the space bar to get to the next level, or that your only motivation to do so is to read another pro-McCain factoid, but ultimately, this game failed to provide me with the bone-shaking excitement I would surely feel in the case of an actual invasion of flying swine. However, despite this flaw, my friend Eggcentric correctly points out that the core political message of the game is clear. Either vote for McCain or be killed by falling pig excrement. Overall, I give this game 2.5 men. Well, that's it for today's hit. Check out the blog at politico.com/Kotecki. And don't worry, I have honed my spacebar pressing skills so that when the real pork does invade, I am ready. Right here on Kotecki TV.